We get asked lots of times when we're fitting bull bars up, is there any other modifications that need to happen to the vehicle? Generally with an aluminium bull bar, you don't need to worry about suspension or headlight set because the bar is lightweight yet still strong. But we do need to cut your bumper. So your bumper will get cut, the top section gets refitted back on, and we'll replace the bull bar section from there.